It's not surprising that the man who made an animated movie to illustrate the history of the cinema should be behind an exhibition to celebrate and trace the history of animated film itself. John Halas has been working in this country for the last 40 years. Now in his mid-70s, he's still hard at work on his latest production, Hieronymous Bosch. Originator of around 2,000 animated films, he's proud of his nickname, Father of British Animation.
40 years ago, now I could be the grandfather of animation. I would say that about 80% of everybody in the animation art business came through our studio. Why? Because we made the first full-length English animated feature with my wife Joy Batchelor, Animal Farm, and it sucked up every able-bodied animator.
He feels that the creativity and genuine art content of animated film has never really been fully recognized as art. Hence the exhibition, showing original artwork from his own much-acclaimed Animal Farm and from artists all over the world who responded with more than 400 works and loads of enthusiasm.
I've been fascinated myself with the variety of work and the variety of line and colour and imagination. I think this kind of work has amazing imagination behind it, and it leads you to want to see the films.
By tomorrow, the exhibition will be ready for the public to judge for themselves till it ends next Tuesday. Tricia Ingrams at the Royal Festival Hall, Thames News.